Taylor Swift is a battle rapper with a guitar. Calm down.
You are somebody that I don't know, but you're taking shots at me like it's Patron, and I'm just like, damn, it's 7 a.m.
We got bars already taking shots at me like the haters firing shots at her versus taking shots of that Patron. And listen, I stand by this as a life motto. Tequila always leads to great nighttime decisions.
Like, damn.
And I also love how she's got, you know, like the eye mask that says calm down and has the title of the track. And it's a very sort of like synthy bass bounce to this production right now. It's smooth, man, with a little bit of like a snap track, like she's snapping back at the haters.
But you're taking shots at me like it's Patron, and I'm just like, damn. It's 7 a.m.
I gotta get me a kitty watch.
Say it in the street, that's a knockout. But you say it in a tweet, that's a cop out. And I'm just like, hey.
She's got nice rhyme writing. Very casual rhyme writing, right? Street, knockout. Tweet, cop out. And it's so true. Listen, I get hate, and I'm just a simple YouTube channel. I can't imagine the amount of comments and hate and just garbage that gets spewed at Taylor Swift at 7 a.m. at all times, you know, especially late at night when it's past mommy's bedtime for the kids and they're on the iPad till late and the parents don't know.
But you say it in a tweet, that's a cop out, and I'm just like, hey, are you okay?
Ooh.
And I ain't trying to mess with.
She doesn't have a bunch of butterfly tattoos on her back, does she? I wonder, that's gotta be like symbolic to me.
Are you okay?
Like setting yourself free, freeing yourself, the butterflies releasing it. I love how she's making like a cotton candy milkshake smoothie. That's delicious and healthy.
And I'm just like, hey, are you okay?
Nice.
And I ain't trying to mess with your self-expression, but I've learned a lesson that's stressing and obsessing about somebody else is no fun. And snakes and stones never broke my bum, so
no. Oh. Snakes and stones never broke my bones. You know the saying, sticks and stones can break my bones, but words can never hurt me. I love how she flipped that right there. And it's so true. I love that little internal rhyme scheme. Obsessing and stressing, da-da-da-da-da-da-da. It's almost like a rapper flow that she applied right there and then came and smoothed it back out with the singing on the end of it. But it's one thing I've never understood. Like for me, if I don't like something, it's very simple. It's called just click off of it. Like, it just takes a different type of energy and a different investment that you want to put out into the world to sit there and to, like, really, like, hate on someone. And I get haters like that will just sit here and literally subscribe to me just so they can unlike and dislike my videos as soon as I publish them. And, like, I can see, like, the amount of comments that they make on the channel. There's these people that are just like, you're trash, you're garbage, and all that. Like, they literally follow me just to hate. Like, that is... that's a legit investment in someone else. Like, why do you want to put that much negativity out into the world? Because I really do believe, you know, the energy you put out, karma always comes back around and finds its way back towards you eventually. Also, what's really dope is like the syncing of this, like when she like snaps the clothes on and things, everything's like really in time with sort of the percussive movement of the track. It just got a nice flow to the video and movement right now. And then meanwhile, the trailer is on fire. Like everything's on fire. Everybody's like shouting and screaming behind her, but she's calm. She doesn't care. That's very important.
So fun. And snakes and stones never broke my bones. So you need to calm down. You're being so loud. And I'm just like, you need to just stop. Like, can you just not step on my gown? You need to calm down.
Oh yeah, we got the obviously the pride flags that are waving around, right? Being too loud could be like the critics saying like you're being too loud and flamboyant with your self-expression, or it could be flipped the other way. Like obviously the haters are being too loud. They need to just calm down. I love how it rises like, and it just builds almost like the hate builds. So that like really rises in crescendos, but then she kind of answers that with a very calm tone. You need to calm down, right? Just chill out for a second. Let's smooth it out and think about it. Star alert. Wait, that's a YouTuber. That's Hannah Hart. Harto, right? Oh, and Star. Cameos.
You are somebody that we don't know,
my boy from Modern Family, Jesse Tyler Ferguson, man. I love him.
When you could be glad.
That's a bar right there. You can be glad because obviously now we're starting to get tie-ins, right? With like, you know, LGBTQT and all that. So we're getting tie-ins with this. And to me, you see like the picket signs and the protesting. So glad the Gay and Lesbian Alliance Against Defamation. You could be glad, you could be happy, or you could join up with glad. That is a very clever bar she just threw in there.
Why are you mad when you could be glad? You could be glad. Sunshine on the street at the parade. But you would rather be in the dark age. Just making that sign. Must have taken all night.
Sunshine in the street at the parade. Like you could be like shining and celebrating with us with all the different colors that light brings, like the pride flag that represents that spectrum. Or you could sit in the dark ages, like living in the past, like the cavemen of the past, versus like you're in the dark, you're throwing shade at other people right now. Very slick writing that she's got mixed into this.
Sunshine on the street at the parade, but you would rather be in the dark age, just making that sign. Must have taken all night.
I love that. You know, like the Kermit the Frog meme, how's that tea? Sipping that tea. He's literally got the whole teapot that he's sipping down right now. Stick that in.
Just need to take several seats and then try to restore the peace and control your urges to scream about all the people you hate.
Another cameo.
Cause shade never made anybody less gay. So, you need to calm down. You're being too loud.
Ellen DeGeneres and Adam Lambert, is that? She get a cruel summer tattoo? I like that. But Shay never made anybody less gay. I mean, listen, it's so true. Like, you can hate with your words. It's not going to change how somebody feels or their preferences. You can't, no matter what you say, it's not going to change that. Just let people be themselves. I believe in the celebration of the individual. What, this song right here is good. Oh, there it is right there again. Kid of brain, morans, can't even spell moron.
Just stop.
Get it, they're sitting in the sun too? Because over here they're throwing shade, right? And yet they're sat there sunbathing. I love just that visual metaphor, still leaning into that. That changed. Before she said step on my gown, that time she said step on his gown. Notice, now we're challenging identity. Again, that snap track in the production is purposefully done. And notice how the snap within the visuals just ties in with that little bit of moxie, charisma to you.
Down.
Deal with it. Pop queen prom.
On the internet.
Is that like Nicki and Lady Gaga?
It. But we figured you out. We all know now. We all got crowns. You need to calm down.
Uh-oh.
You need to calm down, you need to calm down. You're being too loud, you're being too loud. And I'm just like, oh, you need to just stop. Can you stop? Like, can you just not?
Cause burgers go with fries, it's Katy Perry!
Step on a gown.
They're not beefing any. Oh, Katy's in a burger suit. The beef? There's no more beef!
Just stop.
Taylor might have been salty with the fries.
Can you stop? Like,
I mean, this is beautiful. And look, like, I've got a way to solve all the world's problems today. You know, all the divisiveness on social media and all the issues that we have. Just hand everybody food and let them have a giant food fight to get over their issues. And let us turn into kids again. And I guarantee you so many of the world's problems will be solved just like that. Like when you got cake flying at your face and it's like chocolate and it's so delicious. I mean, how could you be upset about anything? I know that guy. That's Brian Fennolds. I think he's famous or something. Nice. I feel like the Taylor Swift, Katy Perry arc just came full circle right there. And the overall message to me is one that, you know, again, in a world that's so divisive, where there's so much anger, I love how she approaches it kind of in this, let's just chill out for a second. Let's just calm down. But at the same time, the visuals and what she's talking about is a celebration of the individual to express yourself, to feel comfortable in your own skin, to be comfortable with who you are, and to know that you are not alone. And that's a message I'm always going to get behind and support. Taylor Swift, you are Knoxville certified. Hope you guys like today's video. Listen, for some reason you're here at the end, obviously enjoying the content. Do me a huge favor, support the channel directly. Subscribe, notifications on. Really, really does go a long way. I love you guys. Stay safe, stay positive. It's more than Knoxville. You know, I'll catch you again.